be, and no more will it be, a city of gloom and doom and destruction. Oh. Oh. Before the end of this week, there shall be joy in the city. Before the end of this week, as people walk into this very building, as they step into this building, they will be instantly healed. This very place is going to turn into a zone of extreme blessing. And you will feel the very power of God emanating all around. Oh, thank God for Pennsylvania.